Every year, a special event is held at the Namsan Korean House Village in Seoul. It is the kimchi making event with foreigners for sharing mother's love.
Thank you.
날씨도 춥고 신종플루라는데 전염병으로 인해서 두려운 것 같고 더 추워하는 것 같아요. 그래서 올해는 우리 회원들이 짐장을 따뜻한 정성으로 담아서 이제 나눔의 사랑을 전해드리고 이 따뜻한 이웃이 있으니까 이제 앞으로 희망을 가지시고 용기를 가지시고 사시라고 오늘 짐장을 담아서 이렇게 나눔의 잔치를 이제 오늘 하기로 했습니다.
This event caught people's attention because it was attended by vocalist Baek Mi-hyun and Yoon Tae-gyu and about 30 foreigners as well as 150 We Love You members.
제 We Love You 운동공부에 콘서트에 자주 참여를 했었거든요. 근데 콘서트 할 때마다 가슴이 찡 해가지고 돌아갔어요. 이번에 김장 사랑의 김장 나누기가 있다고 그래서 부랴부랴 제가 달려왔습니다.
Families of foreign diplomats in Korea have had friendly relations with the We Love You Foundation through the New Life Concert. They also participate in the event to help our neighbors in need and to experience Korean culture. Chairwoman Jung instructed the foreigners who were new to making kimchi about how to fill the cabbage leaves with the kimchi paste and gives them a taste of the delicious mouth-watering kimchi. The atmosphere was very fun and harmonious, just like a family.
Kimchi!
This is my first time making kimchi and it's a lot of fun. I have eaten kimchi, I love kimchi. I love to eat it, but I never knew how to make it. So now I am learning.
It is good to see everybody and such a big group of people working for this cause. We're very fortunate to have this opportunity.
Riding on the Korean wave, Korean kimchi has captivated the taste buds of people all around the world. Foreign tourists who visited the Korean House Village to experience Korean culture also joined in on the love-sharing event.
All right, it was good.
Kimchi 맛있어요.
Through the kimchi-making event for sharing mother's love, foreigners delivered love to our unfortunate neighbors and experienced Korean culture as well. All the participants made kimchi together that was full of mother's love, thinking of our neighbors in need. It was a time to feel special emotions deep in their hearts.
500가구 정도 이렇게 드리게 되는데 한 가정 한 가정 이렇게 정성스럽게 담은 거니까 여러분들 그래도 드시면서 맛있게 드시면서 그래도 한 겨울 따뜻하게 나셨으면 좋겠고요.
I would say that tell them they may feel that they are alone, but they're not alone. They have friends and neighbors to help them.
I hope this makes your life happy, that knowing that there are people out here that care.
I hope you will enjoy this kimchi that I made especially for you. I'm a mother, just like Chairwoman Sung, and I give this kimchi to you with all my mother's love.
₩2,000 cabbages of kimchi, which were made with the love and devotion of a mother, were donated to 500 families in need, such as senior citizens living alone and parentless households. After finishing making the kimchi, the We Love You Foundation chairwoman and members personally visited some of our neighbors to give them the kimchi. Seungmin lost both his parents when he was young and now lives with his grandparents. Seulgi longs so much for her mom, who is in heaven. senior citizens cannot afford to be sick or take time to rest because they have to take care of their grandchildren. It was a mother's love that we delivered to our neighbors who felt alienated. We hope that many people will continue to share love with their neighbors this winter.